Well, in DeKalb County, police are looking for the robber who pulled a gun on store employees and ordered them to the back of a building. Take a good look at this surveillance photo. You can see the man. He looks right into the camera there. Police say he robbed the Family Dollar on Custer Avenue, and he got cash from the store safe and ran off with another man. Witnesses say the men got into a blue sedan that was waiting for them.